Katie Morgan here. A legend. When I was younger in high school, I'd watch you on like HBO. Aww. And like, what shows was Real Sex was one of them. Were you on that ever?
There was a whole bunch. I did like 9 specials. It was Sex Toys, Porn Star Revealed, Porn 101, Tips, Quiz. We had a whole bunch of them.
You had like, weren't you naked on stage one time and there was like an audience and like you did like, I don't know if it was comedy, but like something like that, right?
One was called Katie Takes Manhattan.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, I sound like a loser because I watched them when I was younger. But how does a guy make a girl squirt?
Well, I mean, it depends on the girl. Some girls squirt really easily. Some take a little more work. There's actually like tutorial videos out there that teach you how to do it. But not everybody squirts out. Some people squirt in because of the location of the glands. Yeah.
And would you ever date a guy with a small penis?
I have.
Really?
Yeah, sure.
Why was it? Was like a personality? Was he funny or?
I met him and liked him before I saw his dick. Then I got into porn.
And yeah, like, do you get exposed to huge penises in porn? And now, like, when you're in your dating life, if you date, would you date someone with a small penis now or no?
I mean, I'm not opposed to the small penis. It just depends. Although right now I'm dating Evan Stone, so.
Oh, wow. That's a big one.
It's a really big one.
That's crazy. So is it easier to date someone in the industry than like out of the industry?
I don't know. I mean, I've dated civilian people in the industry, photographers, performers. I don't know. It's all about the person. Yeah.
And say if you just got dumped and you feel like shit, how do you get over an ex the easiest way?
I've never been dumped.
You've done the dumping?
I've never been dumped. Yeah, I've always done the dumping.
Okay, last question here, Katie. How can any guy get any girl? Like, say if a guy has no game and can't get laid at all, how can he get a girl that he really likes?
I don't know.
No words of wisdom on that?
I mean, confidence. Confidence is the biggest one.
So what if he doesn't have confidence? Fake it till you make it or, like, build it up?
Both. Fake it till it builds. Yeah.
That's what she said. Oh, and shout out to all the veterans overseas who are listening and watching this. He's a veteran himself. I just want to say shout out.
Thank you for your service.
And this is Katie Morgan, Keep It Basement. Anything you got to promote right now?
Happy Exotica.
Yeah. At Exotica, New Jersey. Thank you so much.